Students and parents are on high alert this afternoon after two separate early morning attacks at a school bus stop.
A teenager claims she was attacked by a man with a knife, and moments later, another teen says she was also grabbed.
WESH 2's Michelle Meredith has been out in front of the story all day, and Michelle, investigators believe they're looking for the same guy.
Same guy, and the attacks happened here at the same intersection here at Black Creek Boulevard and Fox Hollow Drive. This afternoon, students who ride the bus with the victims reacted.
One of the girls recently moved into this neighborhood, and then out of nowhere, I hear this happen, and it's just like, it's shocking.
Investigators say the first attack happened around 6:30 this morning. A 16-year-old Colonial High School student was walking to her bus stop in this subdivision off Chickasaw Trail when suddenly a man with a knife grabbed her. Sheriff's deputies say a motorist who apparently saw what was happening flashed their lights and scared the suspect.
That it was physical. He did grab her. He did have a knife. And thank God for the witness, or thank God for the car that pulled up and flashed their lights to, you know, let him know that he was being seen, he was watched, and basically he fled the scene.
But deputies say within minutes, the suspect was after his second victim, a 17-year-old student from Colonial High. She fought him off, broke away. Both victims were unharmed. But the double attack has harmed the peace, the sense of security in this quiet neighborhood.
Very scary. It's very scary.
Joan Maldonado lives right across the street from the intersection where it happened, has daughters who goes to nearby Liberty Middle School, a school that briefly went on lockdown. Deputies also searched her car.
Well, the sheriff was just looking to see if somebody else was in my car. It was just like a prevention thing, but it was scary.
There is no composite picture of the suspect available at this time, but he is described as a man in his early 20s, about 5'10", 6 feet tall, thin build, wearing a gray hoodie and flip-flops. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News. Right.